is for tiger. This stripy big cat is a predator from Asia. It has big teeth and a big roar. Can you roar like a tiger? T is for Tenrec. These insect-eating mammals live on the island of Madagascar. Many of them have spines a bit like hedgehogs, but some of them look more like shrews. T is for tusks. Some animals have special teeth that grow really long. These are called tusks. These twisted tusks belong to a narwhal. These tusks point down and belong to a walrus, while these tusks arching over the head belong to a type of pig called a babirusa. T is for tapir. Tapirs are plant-eating mammals that have a short trunk that can move a little like an elephant's. Baby tapirs are stripy, making them look like four-legged humbugs. T is for turtle and tortoise. These animals are famous for their shells. The domed shell over the back is fused to the backbone and partly made by the ribs. Another shell called the plastron protects the tummy. Some tortoises have quite a boxy shell, while in some turtles it is more streamlined for swimming. T is for tarsier. Tarsiers live in the forests of Southeast Asia. They have enormous eyes that can be even bigger than their brains. T is for tanager. Tanagers are quite small birds from Central and South America. They can be brightly coloured like this green-headed tanager. How many colours can you see?